Hello and good morning. So here we are again. New week, new day, Monday. Same old, but new and shiny too. I hope you guys are doing well. I feel good. I recovered quite well. My HIV reading was very good too. I got positive feedback and kind of really interesting channel back from the reading from the app. Now I see it. It really helps get better in touch with my body and quantify it somehow. And at one point I aim to be less, I need to rely less on those technologies and play it even more by hand than I already can and do now. But it helps, this feedback loop. So that was good. I got out of bed earlier than last week, so that's another positive sign that I rested well. Had a little bit of breakfast, medication was fine, yeah. Then when I wanted to leave my flat and head out to work, kind of got a little bit scared because I couldn't find my wallet and wasn't sure where. I hoped that it only was misplaced. I knew that I had it when I filled up my car with gas, so hoped that I didn't lose it there. Luckily I only left it in my car, so that settled. No need to worry. And now I'm heading back to work basically. Listening to the podcast, studying, getting ready for everything that's ahead. Should be an interesting week. Not sure how it's going to be for you, what's on your plate. Let me know. I have a few things work-wise that should start about this week. My training is going into the second week. Slowly gets more intense, but I need to get used to it, so it's quite good. Later that week I should have an evening which I go out and play with friends, a new board game. That should be really fun. And, at one point, at the end of the week, my wife should come to visit as we have plans for the weekend. Yeah, fun and diverse week. So, hope you have similar fun things ahead. Hello. Oh, just finished lunch. And yeah, sometimes I must seem a little odd or odder than usually. Today might have been one of those days when I got my lunch, when I skipped carbs, a side dish, because there was not really anything I fancied. I instead went for a huge amount of vegetables and some vegetable soup. So my tray was really stacked with colors and sauerkraut. If you're interested in how it looked, go on my Instagram account and check it out. So I'm going now for a walk and then it's back to work. Hello, so last part of today's vlog, giving you a quick recap of the evening, which was filled with a lot of fitness and powerlifting, or lifting in general, and that was a lot of fun. I pushed myself hard. I'm really trying to make this CNS heavy lifting work, and it's going well, especially when I have a closer look on my deadlift or conventional deadlift. I got another personal record this week at 130 kilos without using the belt, only straps, lifting straps, and put on another 5 kilos later on with the belt, just to not overdo it. I might have been able to do more, but that's as I'm managing to do this on a weekly basis at the moment. I'm giving my body some time to adjust and not really overdoing it in a big way. So that was fun. That was really fun. It feels great to lift so much weight. I'm not too far away from being able to lift twice my body weight. So I need to, or I try to catch up a little bit with my squats. There I'm a little behind, a little over 100 kilos, 110 I think. But yeah, my bench still the weakest link when it comes to the powerlifting trio. But I'm getting there and I simply enjoy the process. Are you guys lifting? If so, let me know what you like, what you guys don't like. Today I think, and the last few days, I put out a few videos concerning fitness exercises, different ones. I think there was one with the kettlebell and something for your shoulder and your rotator cuff, so have a look at them. Especially the kettlebell is a very versatile tool, and it can be very engaging and challenging using it, but it's a tremendous amount of fun if you're into this. And yeah, when it comes to shoulders and the rotator cuff, make sure to, especially the rotator cuff, to strengthen it, keep it mobile, keep it strong, keep it flexible, keep it loose, work strength. It's really important, otherwise you might have issues with your shoulder, and that's no fun at all. So always do this, at least work on it once a week. It doesn't have to be that much, just to make sure not to forget it and neglect it and suffer later on. Yeah, and then after showering and cooking, I had a lot of food. Feel free to check in on my Instagram to see what I had, how much I had. A lot of eating just for the recovery process. I had a chance to talk to my wife, check in with her, and now I'm having a few nuts, a little bit of dark chocolate, watching the last episode of Vikings, and then I'm probably going to bed, trying to sleep as much as I can to recover properly, to be fit as soon as possible. So hope you guys are doing well. Let me know what's up. Feel free to share, subscribe, engage, let me know how life is, and talk to you tomorrow. Good night.